In this quick video, I want to help you to understand whether you have got the free OneNote or you got the paid OneNote, because there are two different versions and I make tutorials on both. So if you got a question on one of them, I need to know what OneNote you use, whether free or the paid. This OneNote that you see here, the layout is for a paid one. The paid one, for example, the notebooks are here, the pages are here, and the page is in here. And it has got a lot more functions to choose from. And the layout is very similar to Microsoft Word and to Microsoft Excel or even Microsoft Outlook. For example, I quickly go through these options. Home type looks like this. Insert tab looks like this. Draw tab looks like this. History looks like this. Review looks like this. View looks like this. And when you buy Office products, you get Outlook, you get Word document, you get Excel, and then also you get OneNote. And this is the free OneNote version. It might say OneNote for Windows 10 or OneNote for Mac. This is an app. It's not a complete software. This is the free version, which you can download from Microsoft Store or Apple Store, and it's the same version you would use on your phone. And as you can see, the layout is different. Here is the notebooks. We got the pages in here rather than in here, and it's more like a flow from left to right. And if you look at various tabs, we have less tabs. The home tab has got basic text formatting tools, and then if you go to the insert tab, and insert tab has got fewer functions to select from. We got fewer tools for the drawings, and we got fewer tools for view. And you can download this from Microsoft Store for free as an app. By default, Windows 10 has already got OneNote for Windows 10 app installed. And once you install Microsoft Office products like Excel, Word, and Outlook, you would also get OneNote, as I said before. But when you go and open from your apps, you might open the wrong OneNote. So you need to go to the apps and you need to not select OneNote for Windows 10 and select OneNote. I totally recommend using the paid OneNote version if you got both installed. Nevertheless, both of them work very well. Another very important point to make is that you could be using paid version on one of your computers and then use the free version on another of your computers, and they would still sync together without any problems. Just like it would sync between a paid OneNote on your computer and your app on your phone, whether it's for an Android phone or it's for an iPhone. So don't worry about the syncing between these two versions. They will sync without any problems. So I might ask you in another of my tutorials which version of OneNote you use, and if you could tell me the paid one, which is this one, or the free version, which is this one, then I can help you to find any questions that you have regarding that app, and it will make the troubleshooting much easier. Nevertheless, many of the methods are still the same.